My name is Rowan Sheppard. I'm the Strategic Asset Manager at Balfour Beatty. We are custodians of the highway infrastructure. We're here maintaining it for future generations. So knowing when to maintain an asset, when to improve it, and when to invest in its maintenance is important. We look after roads, pavements and footways, cycleways, streetlights, bridges and structures. We look after grass verges, and we look after the drainage systems that take surface water away from those. We do condition surveys every year of the assets, of the roads, of the pavements. We walk them, we survey them, and information about the condition of the asset is then put into our specialist system. It enables us to see different information. So the condition of the road and how many inquiries we've had about that section of road can be brought together. If there's schools or businesses in the area and traffic flows, we can also bring that onto the same map and then see how they interact together to prioritise where we maintain things. We are able to bring a unique perspective to residents and the communities that we serve, leaving a lasting legacy for the future generations.